If you're doing first article inspections, you know that they can suck. You need to get them done quickly, but filling out the reports is tedious. With InspectionXpert, you can balloon your part drawing and instantly publish the feature data to Form 3 of your AS9102 first article inspection report. Here's how it works. Upload your part drawing and capture features to digitize your part. InspectionXpert adds balloons, applies tolerances, and automatically calculates your upper and lower spec limits. You can also assign classification, operation, and inspection method to each feature. When you're done ballooning, review each feature for accuracy and check them off as you go. Now that you've digitized your part, you can use the data to create your first article inspection report. Select InspectionXpert's pre-built AS9102 template. Your drawing information, balloon numbers, and captured feature data instantly appear in Form 3. You can also import and customize your own report templates or modify our default template depending on your customer's requirements. Now you can export your AS9102 form to Excel or save it and revisit it later. All your balloon drawings and inspection reports are saved in one place so your team can easily find and collaborate on them. InspectionXpert is cloud-based and includes ITAR-compliant data protection and access control, so the right people can safely access your files anywhere, anytime.